can see money. As you can see, we are now busy. We are cutting the teeth that are on the outer circumference. These teeth are supposed to fit here in the inner circumference, and they have to have a slide kit which enables them to slide. On the other hand, the inside spline are going to fit on the outside of this adapter. The inside of this spline is going to fit on a spline shaft. This spline shaft will enable us to engage and disengage these connectors or adapters while the machine is in motion. This enables machine to work to operate on with different speeds that are interchangeable by just pulling a lever or engaging a clutch. If you see how these adapters, flying shaft and gear wheels operate in a gearbox, it is very fascinating. But it gives us the opportunity to transmit motions with different speeds and with the ability to change these gears smoothly and without noise. This makes driving automobiles nowadays much smoother and much with less noise than in the past.